Hello everyone, I hope you will hear this sound. This is a recording, some birds singing, so I put it special for you on this video. So, on previous Sunday I don't made video about my index card because I will feel not very great. Now is better, so much better. So I will made this video about my index card week 9 and week 10. So this is video about rest card of July and card of August. So first just some fabric show you. So started. This is card number 60 and background is some paper from book what I buy wild. I show you on this on some another video. And I will buy some new coffee stencil, small stencil. So I decided used some stencil on my card, and this is flower. You will see. So it's a single stencil, and on the pack was three stencil, so I try put just a second this my camera and show you this stencil. So this is that stencil. When I will saw it, I will grab. So you will see here is a cat, flower and leaves. So it's great stencil. So if you will saw this small stencil, coffee stencil, buy it. Recommend. So I used this one stencil. I used, you will see some tag. I used word fika, Swedish. None moment to slow down and appreciate the good things in life. I will use some Soviet Union time ephemera. This I will use some paper what I paint, and this is from a real photo, and hard stamping on some another painting paper. So this is card number 60. Next card, this. This is background just craft paper. This birds from botanical book, school botanical book. And this Mona send me this word, go Earth to life. And this is card number 61. This picture I will have some times ago. I will found some book and I like this picture, and I decided don't use to this time and decided use this on this card. Here is word fantastic, and When I will make this card, I will cut not much on two frames, so it's like full picture. And this is card number 62. Next card, this. So this background paper sometimes ago Mona sent me with some stamp, and this is from school notepad, Forever Young. So I like this picture also, so decided to use this here. And this is card number 63. Coloring from watercolor background, coffee from some magazine, coffee with friends. Just simple card, 64. This is from some Soviet Union time students magazine. Just some technical, like technical background, this face, coloring face, and exciting word, card number 65. This also from Soviet Union time students magazine. And I on here I will use some coloring book page, I mean from watercolor, and just because I like this picture, I use this picture like a fool, and here word is remember when. And here I will buy on second hand this stamp. So I stamping on brown paper and decided connect this fussy cutting on to my this card. So this is this. And this is card number 66. This card. So you will see I will use here some craft paper, some handmade paper, some picture as a background. On the rest card I will use craft paper as a background, and this is one of that card, and this is, you will see glossy picture. This is a real photo. I found this photo sometimes ago. I edge inking from some ink, blue ink edges, just because it's like a water, and here word in each other's arm from Mona. Happy mail. And here is the 67 card. Just I say simple card, simple, not special. Here from Mona happy mail background, craft paper, stamp from Mona, this circle from Mona happy mail, and Three's Company, just because here is photo from three men, so I will use it on my this card. And this is card number 68. Next card from some magazine, just flower, glass figure, this just something like a house, or and its life is fragile, and this tickets, from painting stuff. So this is card number 69. And this card, this is card number 70. So a little bit about this card. I will saw that many people used Tim Holtz blending stuff, and it's very popular. So just because I don't have that stuff, I ink only time to time. I will ink my papers what I will made from only inking pad. But on a previous week I will found something. And why I will actually don't made handmade blending tools? Because I don't have anything to make this. So on previous week I will found this wooden hand something, I don't know how this called. And I will grab it because it's great to handmade, and I will made. I will put it some wall. How this called? So just a second, I show you, because I will found also this piece. I will found also this piece, and I will use only a small part glue here. So I will think what connect with this stuff, and you just don't imagine what. So I will use here baby wipe, just ordinary baby wipe. And it's work really very great. So and plus this stuff is that this part from baby wipe I will use onto my some mixed media project. So this card is like example from this, and you will see here three inking baby wipe pad. So it's here, here, and here. And it's I collaging on this card, and it's great, looks great actually. So you will see these tools, handmade tools, and you will see this card, and you will see all what connect with this card. So now I will try to inking everything what I will have, and use this my baby wipe rest onto my art. So I will say this is example, and some background. This is fake stamp what I will made. This is from some magazine. This is I don't remember who sent me, but I just fussy cut and glue it here. Doodle star and flower is from Mona Happy Mail, and this I hold this moment word from Mona Happy Mail, and this is card number 17. I will found some notepad, and someone draw this picture. So I will like this picture, and I decided to use this picture on my card, and I just repeated from pen, because this was the drawing on pencil, this line. So I will have this card, and here is word ding dong, ding dong. This is card number 71. This card from some book. This picture with some family, and here is word family, and this is washi tape what I buy on some store, my new washi tape. And this is 72 card, and the rest card, Sunday card, I will make on this morning. So craft paper I decided used not alcohol drink label, so just because it's great label, and just because I will grab it, I will have some, not much, but some. So I decided use it here, and I will use Tim Holtz paper doll, glue just on some another picture made like a shadows, and just indulge your sense word. So this is card number 73. So this is all my card what I will make on this 2 week, and I hope you will like, and I hope you will inspire of this card. And what else I will I want to show with you, this is some about something what I will make on pictile technique. This is this embellishment. So I just connect, you will see like a spider web. I just connect from contrast tress, not glue, just connect from contrast tress, and used this hat with leaves resin I will make it from resin, and you will see it have color and shine. So color I put on the back, and shine on here, and this crown. So you will see that from pictile technique also is possible to make this medallion or embellishment on your journal. So from this maybe also another form, but from this you will make some embellishment on journal, some maybe brooch, decorate how this paper clip, also made some maybe handmade jewelry is great, like a ring or something else. So I show you this else. So this is all on this my video. I hope you will like this all. I hope you have inspiration from this what I will made. And to the next video, and thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video, bye.